Hi, my name is William Harbold. I work with Maryland DNR, and I'm here today at the Eel Ladder on Daniels Dam on the Patapsco River. This is a project that DNR built using funding from the Maryland Port Administration. The purpose of this project is to improve passage of American eels up and over Daniels Dam, which currently serves as a migration barrier, keeping eels from reaching habitats upstream. So here's the Eel Ladder. It's a structure that goes all the way about 30 feet down into the river below the dam here. And if we open it up and take a look, we can see how it works. So it's essentially a big gutter full of water. As a substrate for the eels to climb up, there's this plastic mat called Enka matting. Its intended purpose is as an erosion control mat. You'd put it down to like plant grass through on a steep slope or something, but it works really well as something for small eels to climb up. On eel ladders, typically the eels are climbing. They're not swimming. They're kind of moving like a worm or a snake through that climbing substrate. So we have a pump that sends water to the ladder through this spray bar. The spray bar directs the water in two directions, some going down the ladder, providing the flow for the eels that are working their way up, and some going down into a holding tank to keep washing them down to the other side. We don't have any climbing substrate on this side because we don't want the eels to turn around and go back. Once they get to the top, it's kind of the point of no return. They wash on down through this funnel, which you see here, and then down a pipe into a holding tank. So after they've completed that journey, someone from DNR, usually myself, comes once a day and checks for eels in this mesh bag right here. So we'll do that now. Take the bag off and look inside. And lo and behold, we have a few eels. So these right here are juvenile American eels. There appear to be three of them in here. They've made it all the way up the Patapsco River, out of the bay, up the ladder to this point, trying to make it upstream to find new habitats. The American eel is a migratory fish, similar to a salmon or a shad or a herring. The difference is that they're a catadromous fish. The salmon and shad and those sorts of things are anadromous. They spend their life living in the ocean as adults, come into freshwater to spawn. The eel is the opposite of that. They spend most of their time living and growing in freshwater and move out into the ocean to spawn. So these small eels that are using the ladder are trying to make it up the Patapsco River to find a place to live and grow before moving back out to sea to spawn and make more eels.